जो बदल दे हवा का रूह भी बाह शक्ति से, जो बदल दे देश की सूरत हिम्मत और लगन से, हे वो युवा जो करते सपनों को हकीकत अपने जज्बे व सपनों के दम पे। ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर सर, ऑनर्ड गेस्ट एंड डिग्निटरीज, एंड माई डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, आई एम अविनम प्राउडली रिप्रेजेंटिंग द स्टेट ऑफ कंचनजंगा सिक्किम, एन इनिशिएटिव लॉन्च बाय आवर ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर अमिडस्ट द पैंडेमिक to make India an economic superpower was Atmanirbhar Bharat and be vocal for local. This initiative will make India's local market highly globally integrated, which will witness foreign investors. Be vocal for local is, will not just only develop economy, but will also work for the welfare of the society. Therefore, it's economy plus welfare. Under vocal for local, market localization will help us conserve and preserve our culture and heritage, and also help us in doubling and multiplying the tribal economy. Digital India initiative can power be vocal for local initiative. Instagram and Facebook could be the new global market where local vendors and sellers could reach out to the entire world. To contribute to the policy, quality assurance cell could be established to ensure that the quality is met to the global expectations. Empowering women by empowering the cottage industry, mainly knitting, crocketing, handloom and handicrafts. Sikkim under this scheme has a huge ocean of possibilities. As an organic state, small farmers and farm outlets could also have huge market value internationally. Apam api sakam pachanasya sukham vai magavan grihe arjitam svena viryena navyaprashita kanchanam. The one who is self-reliant is the happiest, and to make India self-reliant, be vocal for local is the antidote. And this antidote could be made possible by the youths. Swami Vivekananda says, the future lies in the youths of character and skill. And to bring about the youths of character and skill, the government of India has already launched various schemes under the leadership and guidance of our Prime Minister. Some of them are Prime Minister Financial Empowerment Scheme, Make in India, Made in India, Prime Minister Kaushal Vikas Yojana, Fit India, Prime Minister New Entrepreneur Startup in India, and with the new Education Policy 2020, we shall surely have youths of character and skill. Sri Satya Sai Baba writes, politics without principle, education without character, and commerce without morality is not just useless, but positively dangerous. So my dear brothers and sisters and the youths of this magnanimous country, it's time to raise our flag, the tricolor flag, and to sing the song which unites the 1.5 billion people of our motherland, and to celebrate the unique culture, diversity and language which binds us as Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat. And the new India shall witness youth who are vocal for local and shall speak in the language of compassion, tolerance, love and equanimity. And with sustainability, let us achieve a clean and healthy India. Vande Mataram, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.